Please do subscribe to our Nehra Classes YouTube channel and also turn on the bell notifications to receive the updates of our videos directly in your device.
Hello friends, I Vikas Nehra welcome you all to our Nehra Classes YouTube channel. In today's tutorial, we will learn how to disable the root login via SSH in RHEL 8. Many times, in order to enhance the security of our server, we disable the root login via SSH. So in today's tutorial, we will learn how can we do it. So without wasting time, let's get started. For today's tutorial, I shall use this machine that is running on RHEL 8.2, where I will disable the login from the root user via SSH. To disable the login from the root user via SSH, we will first go to the etc SSH directory. There, if you will long list the contents, you will find a file that is the default main configuration file of SSH, and the name of the same is sshd_config. We will open this file in vi editor, and there we will search for login. So here we will mention root login, and it will display this line. We will go in the insert mode. This line is already uncommented in my case. So you will first uncomment this line if it is commented. And after that, instead of this yes, we will mention no here. This will disable the root login via SSH. After that, we will save this file and restart the SSHD service. So we will execute systemctl restart SSHD command for the same. Again, we will verify the status of SSHD, systemctl status SSHD service is up and running fine. Now we will test the configuration. So here we will do SSH from the root user account directly. So I'm going to execute SSH root at the rate localhost command, and this will try to connect to my machine from the root account via SSH. So here it is prompting me for the password. Let me provide the password here. Here you will find that it will not allow the root login. It is saying permission denied. Let me try again directly from the tool. This is the SSH tool, MOBA Xterm, which I use. Here I will click on SSH option. Here I will provide the IP address of my machine, that is 192.168.1.111. And here I will specify the username as root. Press enter. Again, you can see that it is connecting to my machine, but it is saying access denied. Again, let me provide the root password, and again it will show the same message, access denied. It won't let me login into my machine from the root user account. But if I will try to connect to my machine from the normal user account, it will allow me to login. Let's test it again from the normal user account. So this time I am going to use the account of Vikas Nehra, which is a normal user. Here I'm going to execute SSH Vikas Nehra at the rate localhost command. Press enter. It is prompting me for the password. Provide the password for Vikas Nehra user, and you can see that it has allowed me to login in the machine. But it is not allowing me to login from the root user account. Let me try one more time. SSH root at the rate localhost. Press enter, and you can see that it will say permission denied. So in this way, we can easily configure how can you disable the root user login via SSH in your machine, and you can enhance the security of your server. Hope you will find this video useful. If you like it, then do share it with your friends and colleagues. And if you are new on our channel, then please subscribe us and turn on the bell notification to receive the updates of our videos directly in your device. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, bye-bye. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.